Man, I am dead serious, man. The popo tripping now, man. Ever since that OJ shit, man, I was just rolling down the street, wasn't doing nothing. They gonna pull me over, man. I'm serious, man. I was just living ghetto fabulous, man. I had five of my finest hoes. And we was just chilling. I'm a little hot, man. But I was just chilling, man. I was like, the cop gonna come up, pull behind me, had the lights and everything.
Get out of the car, get out of the car.
I ain't getting out the car. Yeah, I ain't getting out the car, dude. And all my hoes in the car was scared. They was like, Franklin, we scared.
They be saying man, stuff like that.
On me. I was like, no. I ain't stopping because I ain't do nothing. And he came up to the car, right? He said, get out the car, get out of the car. I said, what you calling back up for, man? Everybody around here for this between me and you. I ain't even do nothing. They got my license, my registration, everything. What's up now? What's up now?
That's so then he was like, talk, he tried to talk to him.
Then
like
he started, stop playing, man. Then he started tripping. That's when I slapped him right. I was like, and I took his handcuffs right off of him. I put his handcuffs on him, put him in the back seat of my car. I said, I'm going to take your ass to jail because you the one tripping around here. You understand?
They put their hands on you.
They tried to, man. And one dude gonna come try to grab me from the back. That's how they caught me. That's how they brought me in.
From the back? What they do?
They try to grab me like this, jack me up, man.
Like that?
Nah, they was like grabbing, man. They was like, tripping. They was trying to, they was slanging like that. Yeah, like that. Did they like grab this? Yeah. Man, get the hell.